Hi, I'm Lisa from GemPages. Today I'm going to show you how to create your product page. Here are two main ways to create your product page. Pick a ready-made template from the GemPages library, or start from a blank page. In this video, I'll walk you through the step-by-step process to create your product page from scratch. Head to the GemPages dashboard. To start creating your product page, click the Create New Page button, then choose Product Page. Or on the sidebar, hover over the Product Pages button, then click the plus icon. Or click the Product Pages button, then click Create New Template. These actions will open a new product page template for you. Name the template as you wish. By default, the template comes with a product dynamic module. This module includes these elements: pImage, pImageList, pTitle, pPrice, pSwatches, pQuantity, pCart button. All these P elements are dynamically connected to the product name shown on the URL. That means you'll see the same information as you set up previously in the Shopify admin. We can find all the P elements here, on the sidebar, in the product section. You can add elements to give customers more information about the product. Check out our product page checklist for more element suggestions. I'll put the link in the description box below. For example, I will add the P description element. And the stock counter element to urge customers to buy. I do not need a swatches element for this product, so I remove it. Below the product section, I'll put the related product element here for cross-selling purposes. Make sure to create collections in your Shopify admin so this element can work. Now, I'll style this product page using the Global Style feature to ensure a consistent look across my store. Check out our video about Global Style to learn about this fantastic feature. Done! Now save, publish, and preview it. The product page template is live, but there is no assigned product. Now, let's assign products to this template. Go back to GemPages. On the top bar menu, click on the Assign Products button. Pick products that you want to be displayed using this template. To preview, click on the Assigned X Products button, and then click on the product name. Click on this blue button to manage your assigned products. Or you can assign products to this template from the product page dashboard. Hover over the template you've just created. Here is the Assign Products button. If you want to use this template for all your products, you can set it as default. Click on the Meatballs menu and choose Make Default. And that's it! If you like this video, give it a thumbs up, hit subscribe, and press the notification bell to stay tuned. Feel free to share your thoughts in the comment section below. Thanks for watching!